It is done. 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 It is done.
Well, if it's about. How can I help you? How can I help you? What would you like me to do?
Allow me to introduce myself. I am Gilbert Bates, as I'm sure you have surmised. I'd like to extend my thanks to you, sir, for putting an end to the difficulties at my factory. Great gods! How did you come by that ring? A gnome? What manner of tomfoolery is this? Are you certain it was not a dwarf? Yes, I am familiar with the dwarves and their custom. By Alberic, I knew it in my heart. That was no gnome. It was Stenna Rockcutter. Stenna was an old friend of mine. But for him to cut off his beard, by the gods, it's unthinkable. But please tell me, did he... The evil? What evil? And where did he escape from? Something horrible must have happened after I... I do not know. Even though dwarves reckon time differently than humans, he must have realized that I am now an old man. Perhaps it is because I was but a boy when I... when I betrayed his trust all those years ago. That... it is ironic that it was obviously a novel. Stenna was... they had left it to rust. I asked him if I could tinker. When I fell all over myself, the struggling human mind... when I returned to the dwarves to boast of my accomplishment, how could they have denied me my place amongst them after all my labor? They appeared to me late one night, and they warned me to never speak of, nor try to find the dwarves again. Still being a mere lad, you can imagine that none of them ever returned with any worthwhile information. And some never returned at all. The ones that did told of vicious traps and creatures attacking them. He knew that ring would lend veracity to your tale. I gave Stenna that ring the last time I saw him. I don't put much stock in religious ramblings. I'm more concerned with who killed Stenna and why. There must be some clue left in the Black Mountain mines. I am certain of this. You seem to be a resourceful individual. Would you be interested in searching the mines for some clue as to their whereabouts? I would make it worth your while, I can assure you. Of course. What do you wish to ask of me? I have never actually claimed that I did. It was just people's assumption. I have invented it. Such is the enthusiasm. Yes, it is. And it... of course. What do you wish to ask of me? You don't understand. I was orphaned at a young... my mother died bringing me into this world. I believe... he left me decently provided for. And with his grasp on reality becoming more tenuous each day, that is how much his friendship meant. Of course. What do you wish to... there's not much, really. They were a religious... let us hope for both our sakes that they are mere pretenders to the name. I do not know. But I am beginning to believe they are behind Stenna's death. This all seems to be pointing to my involvement with the Black Mountain Clan, doesn't it? That is why I feel it is imperative to find out their fate. Our lives seem to be dependent on it, in fact. Yes, it would seem I am well protected here. However, the more staff one has, the easier it is for one of them to be bribed or replaced with an assassin. Also, my notoriety keeps me a prisoner in my house. Of course. What do you wish to ask of me? Well, as you know, I am the foremost manu... it is not much of an accomplishment when old Cedric Appleby... of course. What do you wish to ask of me? Well, as you know... why do you ask? You're not a labor sympathizer, are you? A unionizer, perhaps? I can assure you, my workers are happy to have the jobs I give them. I treat all orcs true blood. Yes, I can understand that. With all the talk of labor difficulties and protest... of course. What do you... well, as you know, I am the foremost manufacturer of steam engines in Arcanum. Virtually without competition. I am working on a... of course. What do you wish to ask of me? Splendid! Here, let me mark your map with the location of the Black Mountain Mines. I am certain there must be some clues to be found there. Please, return as soon as you have found anything.
One more thing.
I would like to purchase my ring back from you. I'd give you 200 coins. It would mean quite a bit to me. My father gave it to me before he died. Much obliged. I will speak with you when you return.
It is done. It is done. It is done. It is done.